Okay, we have a 12-2 feeding a sub panel. The black is the black, the white is taped red. And this little thin 18-gauge ground wire is acting as the neutral for two circuits in this box. See the white wire nut here and that 18-gauge wire? It's going up to that neutral bar, and it's the neutral for those two circuits there. So this little piece of 18-gauge wire was the neutral for two 30-amp circuits. And these were double tapped on here. The black and the white were double tapped, so I'll be taking them off. Thank you. take these two 30s out, because there should be 20s in here. And this is another one that's a 30. We're going to put a 20 in here on this number 12. John?
Dave, I'm right here.
Oh, okay, yep. I'm ready for that cable.
Any luck down here?
It's coming. Yeah, can you tell John to come out?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. now we have a proper size neutral carrying the load back.
Okay.
To the, I'll just squat around here. Take insulation off.
How you feeling, Dan?
I'm not that one again. Because it's
right. Right. Yeah.
Yeah. Like everything, you know, like.
Sometimes you just gotta take a break, man.
Yeah.
Just step back and relax for a couple days.
Yeah, that's it.
Otherwise, you get ran down.
Okay, so it's gonna fit in here. It's gonna get behind all this other stuff here. So it's all nice.
I'm good. Again, I'm making progress on all the places.
Yeah.
So I got 200's painted. I finished it today. So yeah. So we go over there and you can check all that
out.
Yeah. 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 Bernie's completely painted. That way we can go over there and shit in a minute.
We'll check it out and everything. Dude, I got up at 4 o'clock this morning.
Me too. I had to wake up at 4:30.
I
left my house at 5:45.
I opened Denny's a couple of days a week, and then the rest of the days I do my shift.
God damn.
Shit.
Nah.
At 5 o'clock.
I had to wake up at 4:30, leave at 5:45,
and walk my happy ass all the way to Walmart.
Oh, dang. Yo, ain't giving me a ride, bro. Just come tell me. I live across the street at 175. Yeah, I live across the street, man. I'm usually up. About that time.
Shit, what are you doing Saturday around 4?
You wanna come pick me up from work?
Yeah, I got you, bro. That'd be great. I got you off it. I work 7 to 4 on Saturday and Sunday. Mm-hmm. I like my days, man. Saturday and Sunday.
Okay, so I'll call fires up. Just squirt gently so you don't cut the strands.
Dude, they tried fucking, they fucked me 2 weeks of pay, man. Over $300. And then they tried playing the stupid game, like I won't burn down the shop. But then I was like,
but then
they
just give them insurance. Like,
yeah, pretty much. So I was like, fuck it. I'll bring it tomorrow.
I will.
We'll have all this and all that.
Yeah. How many brushes you got? What time you want me here while I'm doing this?
He wants me here. He's the boss. Anyway, he tells me, I come.
And I'll just have to make sure I get the paint for you tomorrow. Like, it's in the wood pants, but it's not a big thing. It's just a little.
No, bit. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I got a little brush. It's too modified.
Okay, we'll do this.
Check this out, man. I modified all my brushes so that way they would fit my hand perfectly. Short-handed, fucking, they hold themselves in my hand like a hook. Everything. I take pride in my brushes, man. I love my brushes for my hand. My shit.
I have to go on
with no, yeah, no, I do. I can get about 50 uses out of my brushes before I get in there. But yeah, there's the thing though. I use the ones that are like $9-$10 a piece. But
it's worth it. Right.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah,
do it.
I do it right.
Last couple months.
Go ahead. You're right here.
I'm gonna deliver the stuff.
No, I'll be.